D-Money.
My, what's up?
Word on the street is you killing them, yo.
Dang, Lamont, you said you was taking me shopping. Ain't nothing Gucci in here.
Yo, Donna, chill out. I'm trying to politic with my man here. Yo, D-Money. It's my girl, Donna.
What's up? How you doing?
All right, hey, this is my little brother, Miles.
What up, dog?
Hey, are you a producer or something?
Nah. I'm a friend of D-Money's. Saved his life once.
When?
Well, it was like...
That's a story for another time. But why don't you give me and my man a little privacy, all right?
All right. Hey, yo, D, can I get my floor on in the
booth? Yeah, go ahead, man.
Cool. All right. You too.
What? I know you are not trying to dismiss me.
Nah. I just need a few minutes. Then I'll take you shopping.
Okay, Lamont.
All right.
Okay. Have it your way. But when we get to Rodeo Drive, it's gonna be my way.
So, D-Money, heard you busting out some tight tracks up in here, yeah?
Tight enough to land me a record deal.
I heard. Definitely a play in the game now.
And when this what CD hits the streets, I'm gonna be clocking major figures.
Yeah, I knew you had it in you, dog. From the first moment I saw you working on your rhymes down at the jail.
Hey, what can I say, man?
Well, you can say, welcome to the game, partner.
Excuse me?
Look, I saved your butt in lockup. You owe me. I'm here to collect and I want half of your group.
Look, man, look, I appreciate what you did for me, man. But I'm not looking for no partner.
So, that's your answer?
You understand, right?
Sure, D-Money. I understand, dog. I understand.
Jesus.
Yo, Donna, we out.
Oh, baby, I like this studio thing. Yeah. Please let me cut a demo. I could be a star.
Quit dreaming, baby. Come on.
Doing here?
Lamont wants to know if you're ready to cut him in.
Hey, look, girl, I don't have time for this, man. My little brother is missing.
Oh, you mean little Miles? I just might know where he is.
You do? Where is he?
He's with his other shoe.
You have Miles?
No touchy the Versace.
Man, where's my little brother?
He's where he is, and if you want the Cosby family back together again, you'll break Lamont off a piece of what? You feeling me? For a little guy, he sure got big feet.